Hi guys, well it's that time again. I said a few days ago on my Instagram feed that I'd got another project. It's a little fun one this time. It's nothing like the GSX. It's been sat in the shed, not doing very much for the last couple of years. So let's see if we can get it back to life. I'll take you over and we'll have a look at the bike. So what I've actually got is a Honda Camino. It's a 50cc step-through moped, but I thought I'd get it going as it was given to me for nothing. Right, so I'm assuming that this is your mixer and that you fill this up to the top there with two-stroke oil and yeah, that's I think from a half a litre's worth of fuel or something like that. I'm going to double check it, but yeah, so that'd be useful. I've checked it for spark already. It's sparking well, so I know that the cable's fine and that spark plug's fine. It's got seems to have good compression, so I'm confident that we get all this off and wash the tank out, clean out the carburetor and check the air filter and all the rest of it. I'm pretty sure she's going to run. Let's see if we can do that now. Right, big carb then. This is the state of the car because I've just got it out. We'll clean the outside first and then see what it's like inside. I'm pretty certain this is all I've got to do, is give it a good clean, because it's sparking. Well, it was sparking before I took the frame off. Yeah, so we'll get into this and see what it looks like inside. Some more sponge to make another one. A piece of foam that I used, that should be good enough for what I need. So that's the idle circuit fixed now. So for anybody that has this in the future, you remove this screw here. That screw there you remove. And then you take that one out and you stick an e-guitar wire down there and it clears out the idle circuit there. And then you mess with this one here after you've set your throttle. So you go all the way in and it speeds it up, or you pull it, no sorry, the other way around. All the way in and it slows the engine down, it's the mixture screw. And on the throttle stop screw, you just get it till the wheel here stops moving. And now, just hold the front brake. And the wheel stops dead.